Sweetly, Erzulie stalks the night, searches for a soul to love her. Sweetly. When an infatuated Loa takes you, she doesn't rip your heart out. She spins tendrils around it, wraps herself around every nerve, and you don't feel pain, but you get juiced. When you begin to think straight, finally, the word no is destroyed and forgotten, and you do anything to keep it coming. That can become boring after a few years. That almost vampire's kiss from a Caribbean succubus. So I'm on the run. I pretend to be free, she pretends not to chase. But look in my eyes and you'll see her face. Deceptively languid, sweet, strong enough to send me tingles. I shake them off by cruising familiar streets in strange cities in commuter camouflage, playing my own tricks for the ones who look in my eyes. I can move your G-spot to right here. I love your nipples, all three, and so on. Some of you speed past. Some stop dead, eyes wide, waiting for another shot, but that's dangerous. I wouldn't stop. I never run for long.